over Broadway. At the far end of Broadway in Revere, there are two cross lines going over toward the beach. The northerly of those is Revere Street. After scenes showing a church, watch particularly for the first car coming around the corner with water in the background. This is a 4400 type car, which the Boston Elevated acquired from the Eastern Massachusetts Street Railway. These were the best cars on the system until the PCCs. Unfortunately, I have only that one picture in my movies. But they were more comfortable, they had leather seats, and very superior cars. 4400 type, the Elevated called them. The water there was Massachusetts Bay. Then we go down Ocean Avenue past a roller coaster and go back westward on the other cross line, Beach Street, which goes right through the middle of a traffic circle. We had traffic circles before, but small ones. This is a big and busy one, carrying Highway 1A. Returning now to Revere Beach, a car coming out of Beach Street and going toward Maverick. It will be quite a time before it gets to Bennington Street, the main street. I think the name is Washburn Avenue, but it's hardly even a made street at points. Goes across some marshes. Comes down to a grade crossing, which is now the site of the Beachmont station on the extended East Boston Tunnel, and then is when it really goes across the marshes. Finally, we get to a point where we are on a hill looking back northerly to a loop. That's the Gladstone loop. And the through cars have come from Revere. Some cars turn back there. Also, you see a track at the left. That goes into Suffolk Downs racetrack. Notice the switchman getting in action there. In 1997, 45 years after abandonment, the tracks in the foreground and those turning left into Suffolk Downs are still in place. The service was frequent when required by activities at the track. The snow scenes were taken just before the East Boston Tunnel was extended to Orient Heights, and simultaneously the streetcar lines in East Boston, Chelsea, and Revere were changed to trackless trolley. Thank you. On January 6, 1952, a Sunday, all of the cars from Revere Carhouse, now replaced by trolley buses, left for the main part of the system. First, via Broadway, Revere, which had been in use until a day or two before, then turning at Everett Avenue in Chelsea on the track which had not seen passenger service for many years but had been kept available so that cars could be moved around among divisions. They soon came to the crossing of both Boston and Albany and Boston and Maine tracks with overhead emergency energized networks, then past the Chelsea Memorial Stadium, crossing Revere Beach Parkway at that point, then turning left from Everett Avenue, Chelsea, into Chelsea Street, Everett. Work cars as well as passenger cars were included in this parade. Eventually, we arrive at Everett Square, the business district, where the cars turned left again onto Broadway Everett. This is a different Broadway. There are two Broadways running more or less parallel, a mile or two apart. Rather confusing. Proceed down Broadway Everett. And having crossed the Mystic River, go on and go into Sullivan Square Station for the time being. From there, I'm sure they may have gone on to other places, but for the moment they went to Sullivan Square Station. 2 or 3 months later, for the early racing season at Suffolk Downs, three cars were brought back. By that time, the subway had been extended one station from Orient Heights to Suffolk Downs. So these three cars provided a free service from the new rapid transit station to the track. This service was short-lived. With the increasing use of automobiles, the throngs that used to come by public transportation had dwindled. The year 1950.